We're just welcoming people, we're registering them, and really we are asking them, are they bidders, are they voters?
We're inviting them in to vote for what they want to see in their community.
So when they come in, they're to sit down at one of the tables, and then after the welcome and getting people doing a little bit of getting to know each other, there's going to be 16 pitches of 2 minutes each, and then voting will be opened, and they're going to go into the canteen and place their five votes. They have to distribute their five votes. They cannot put them all in one pot. And after that, get some tea, coffee, refreshments, and then voting will close. We will count the votes, and then there'll be an announcement of who's got the money and who hasn't.
This is for our community, and to have so many people involved is absolutely fantastic.
Turn to the person on your right, shake them by the hand and say, hello, how you doing?
Tonight is around not binning our voices, not binning the great ideas in Harpur and Causeway. Each person will have 2 minutes.
Your time starts now.
It's great to see actually so many parents from the community coming out, because it means, this obviously means something to them. So hopefully down the line this will leave a wee bit of a legacy, and we can follow it on up in our own community association later on, maybe next year as well.
And it's not easy standing up here, you know. Maybe it's a bit easier for David and I, we've done this before, but people who stand up there in front of the camera, in front of their friends, you know. And it can be nerve-wracking.
It's a good sign when you start putting chairs out. That's always a good sign when you have to actually bring more chairs. And
might need more buttons.
Yes, we ran out of bombs.
Looks like it's going very well.
Fantastic!
Yes,
yeah.
All good.
Well, I've lived here all my life. I've been, what, many years? Been living here. That's 48 years now. It's nice to be part of it. Be back in school.
It's very good. It's very good for people to have their thing and to put forward their ideas.
It's good for the community.
Yeah, it's great. Sure. It's good attendance. I don't really realise all these people turn up to it, but it's great. It's really supportive.
Five votes. The voting station is in there. Remember, distribute your five votes. Do not put your five votes in one pot.
Great.
So many people voting.
It's just a really nice atmosphere. It's just, this is community.
We're just counting the buckets. I scrutinise. We had our observers down the voting table and nobody cheated.
The guys who won will get the money to do their idea, and we're going to come back together about the end of September, early October, as a group of people, as a community, to hear how the projects went.
Feeling great, we won this. Hopefully we can start getting the men together and maybe put a wee pool team together and a darts team together and help us socialise together. Keep things going and bring a community together even more.
We feel brilliant, we're delighted, aren't we?
Oh, delighted, right, absolutely delighted.
We didn't think we'd get it, we thought there was a lot of deserving people, so we thought it was brilliant, didn't we?
Very, very glad.
And we're looking forward to starting up a week long.
Big fish out.
Great evening. Yeah. Yeah, I think it kind of ticked all the boxes that we wanted to tick, in terms of people kind of realising that how they changed their minds when they heard people, and that was really supportive and all kinds of ages, so it's great.
Enjoyable evening, definitely. The response from the crowd's great. You get the feedback, from my point of view, you get a feedback from the crowd, you feed off it, you know what I mean? And if they're enjoying themselves, I enjoy myself. Making them enjoy yourself, if you get any sense out of that.
Fantastic success, just thrilled, quite moving. I'd love to live out at some point, so, you know, and on the next one.
Really enjoyed the evening. It was great fun. It was great getting everybody together.
It's just such a buzz in the place, you know, and everybody's come out very excited.
Big dish out.